Allie, can we get a recap?
You remember the Kowalskis? They've owned the shop for 30 years, and they are attempting to set a record by making Buffalo's largest cookie.